Alright, alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. The Comstock House, here we come. I don't know if this is nearing the end or if this is going to be like a big twist and then we're going to be like 3/4 of the way through. I don't know. The bridge to the... Jesus Christ, dude, you like your theatrics far too much. Is she going to do it? Nope. That's what I want to do. It. I don't know. Oh my god! Yo, shoot him in the eyeball. Shoot him in the damn eyeball. Lightning him in the damn eyeball. Or get thrown through a tower window. That's cool too, Rapunzel. Whatever, bro. Just get stuck up there, you asswipe. God, I hate you. Is somebody else going to be stuck here now too? Like Elizabeth was here last time.
Bring us the cup and wipe away the debt.
Oh. I guess that was the door I was supposed to open. Come on, bro. Jesus. Pick up a gun, shoot him in the throat. God damn it. Make me so mad.
Elizabeth!
The most rage-inducing little bitch in the world. I mean, say, how can you have gone through this entire thing just getting bodied by this motherfucker and not try to do something? Ah, video games. Was I actually supposed to go this way? I don't see anywhere else to go from here. Oh. Like a bunch of tears, don't they? Like, it doesn't look like lightning, they look like tears.
I'm not letting you take her, you hear me? Ah, you mother piece of shit! I'm not going to...
Are we falling yet? Nope. Was fully expecting to, like, fall at some point in time.
It's a lie.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
Get your hands off of me!
To train a nation of fishermen.
creepy. Should probably be going after her to, you know, stop the screaming and whatnot. But, exploration and whatnot. That's goddamn. Back at the Oh shit. Oh, oops. Ow. Back it up, bitch!
Just want to see the girl. Where are those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please. Please, Mom, isn't this nice? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
I know this dude's voice.
He's not my father.
I don't get it. What am I missing? What am I missing? I'm figuring I must be missing like an anchor somewhere that I can latch onto. Because you can see up there the walkways and whatnot. But. I don't see shit. That's the pistol. Oh. How about we try the elevator that opened up directly behind us?
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was as obedient as ever?
Not again. Oh, I see. Okay. So, like, technically, it looks like I'll bolt some shit against these dudes. But it looks like if I can sneak by those guys, those things with the lights. Then I won't have to deal with fighting these things. Which is probably a good idea because guns don't do shit for damage to them. And since I don't have Elizabeth to throw me salts, I gotta be careful. I'm running low on ammo for everything, goddammit.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is.
this whole thing end up being? Because, I mean, obviously, the Elizabeth on these voxophones is not the same Elizabeth we are dealing with currently. So the question is this, like, are we going to find out this entire thing? Oops. Is some, like... The water overflow... Nah, the water's not building up. Is this entire thing going to end up being, like...
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
You know, like, is this entire thing just some, like, fabrication of hers? None of this is real and whatnot, all that shit. Especially with that thing, like, you know, DeWitt just left you here. So what if, like, for all I know, DeWitt already came, got her, took her to the people, and, like, that doctor is now working on her, and this is some just big, like, you know, like, one of those things, like, let's say it's, like, Sucker Punch. Even though it's not a terribly good, that wasn't an overly good movie to begin with, but still, like, you know, she's just fabricating this whole thing to kind of, like, justify what's happening to her, or to escape what's happening to her. So she creates this big, fantasy. Which would explain, you know, the tearing of realities and shit. Her mind's becoming fragmented and all that what and whatnot. And now I'ma stop speculating so I don't end up, you know, coming across as some kind of jackass when it all ends up being wrong and there's some other big unexpected twist at the end that I never would have seen coming in my life. Alright, so how do I dodge this, homie? Saifu's okay, so he does turn around. Turns around at intervals. Oh shit. So that's not it. They were seeing into the future. That's what it was. Since she got kidnapped, taken here, then maybe he couldn't reach her. I don't know. What the fuck? What is that? Wrong shit. Fuck off. Damn it, I'm hella low on ammo. Fuck off and kill it. There's another one? Find that dude. So we're on the back end of the elevator now.
And what did the Lord receive in return for his gift? Eve and her apple. Gamora.
How did that miss?
The only way to settle accounts. For what is Columbia? If not a different art in a different time.
Seen those since, oh, we killed all the hummingbirds. I don't see what happened. Go back to the other timeline where the hummingbirds were alive. That's gonna be the big spoiler. All the hummingbirds are dead and it's your fault. Way to fucking go, bro. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect the wind to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months.
This is the freakiest of shit. Oh God. Equip that, because I know for, despite the fact that that's actually pretty godlike, I know for a damn fact, I will end up killing myself, if they let you.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt, but in the end, he is the one who will have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start, and mine end?
What? Oh, got it.
Everything my father was not. That man was a false shepherd.
doesn't. I mean, I feel like they're making it too... It's like one of those things where it's, like, just obvious enough to where you're probably wrong about it so that they can surprise you at the end. Because all of this seems like... I mean, I kind of take back the earlier fabrication thing that she's making on. I mean, that was obviously... That was probably quite incorrect. But that, at the very least, like... She's trying to change time. Like, this already happened once. And she went back because it didn't end well for her. And so, like, that's why we're the false shepherd. She knew who we were. She knew the marking on the hand to identify him. That kind of shit. Doesn't want it to happen again, so she's trying to prevent it.
As the days pass, I believe less in God and more in Lutess. My powers shrivel as my regrets blossom. All of this because my father failed me. By the time I realized how far I'd gone, it was too late to stop it. But there is still one last chance at redemption for both of us.
There's the switch.
Tried to, like, make it all just not happen by going back in time or some shit.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Oh my fucking, that actually freaked me out. I actually got goosebumps right now. No, fuck off. Shooting me, you fucking cunt. Where'd you go? There you are, and I missed. Missed a shot, but then I missed the lightning, but then I shot him in the face. So, you know, balances itself out, I guess. Did I really completely miss that? Like, did... Ooh, I held to the yes. What do I have right now? God, yes, we are equipping that shit.
Elizabeth, hold tight!
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
I hate these people. Is that her? Just standing up there?
Yes, you can see, Booker. The lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
Sounds old as hell right now. She is old as hell.
The seed of the prophet.
Oh, shit.
Sits the throne. Drown in flame the mountains of man.
Attacking New York, that's the Empire State
Building. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
But I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake.
Bullshit.
Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
How can you tell me that you're going away? What the fuck is going down?
I'm back. In 1912. Before she... There's still time. Elizabeth!
So maybe bull rushing that was not an overly good idea. Don't even care, I'm rushing this shit.